National Museum of Nature and Science Tokyo. Kokuritsu Kagaku Hakubutsukan. National Museum of Nature and Science Tokyo was established to collect and exhibit the historical materials of nature and science in 1926. In the 3D theater, you can watch several movies, such as Dawn of Humans, 65 million BC and Deep Sea with a Marine Probe. In the third floor of Japan Gallery, you can see a Plesiosaur, Futabasurus. From a geochronological viewpoint, the Japanese islands underwent rapid fluctuations due to crustal movements. And these led to the formation of complex geological structures and a rich mountainous topography. The complex topography and climate of the natural environment has given rise to diverse forms of life. You can also see the life of Jomon, Heian and Edo period in this area. There is an exhibition of Take a Journey with picture books through the history of life. You can see how people evolved from fish. In this corner, you can see how the earth was formed. In the first floor, there is an earth history navigator. You can learn the history of the universe, animal and human life of 13.8 billion years. You can also study the diversity of marine life, terrestrial creatures, and phylogenetic tree of evolution. In this corner you can study the diversity of terrestrial creatures, connection between lives. In this corner you can learn the phylogenetic tree of evolution. In the B2 floor, you can see the taxidermy and fossil of mammals. In the B1 floor, there are fossil of dinosaurs. You can see fossil of Hypacrosaurus, Pachycephalosaurus, Triceratops, T-Rex, Stegosaurus, Citypati, and more. There is a science area in the second floor. You can learn the development of science and technology of Japan. You can see a Zero fighter and the replica of spacecraft of Hayabusa. In this area, you can learn about 28 Japanese scientists who have Nobel Prize. You can study their history and inventions. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe.